the system has been driven by a corrupt ideology. How can putting repeat violent offenders back out on our streets protect you and I? We know how to fix it, and we're going to tell you who to vote for to fix it.